backwards.
Yeah, try it on.
Yeah, some hands are really.
Wow, looks good. Okay, look at yourself in the mirror.
Oh,
oh boy, that's wonderful.
Let me see
you should put that in your wallet.
That's neat.
This is wow.
It doesn't really fit.
And they will.
It's okay. It seems to work exactly well.
Thank you.
Oh, you're so
welcome.
I really, really appreciate it.
Sorry, it took me once.
I think I
found
my match.
You found your match.
See, if I had money just to blow, I would buy one.
You tell me. That one's called. This could actually be a real
one. It's a ponytail friendly hat. Like, that's a hoo hat.
We're not quite ready for this.
And it's like talking about.
That's cute.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my god.
You think it's okay?
Yes. Oh, perfect.
That's great.
This is really nice.
So how big is it when you knit it? Is it about
I don't that? Knit it.
You don't?
I build it out of raw wool fiber.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. But it's like real felting. It's not knit engineered.
So how long have you been doing it?
About 15 years.
You're fabulous.
Yeah. Thank you.
You're a genius.
How long does it take to make a hat?
I can't answer that. There's no answer. Seriously, I mean, there's hats that I have worked on for like 14 years before I'm happy with them.
Do you actually draw something before you make a hat?
Not, well, no. What I do is I draw things so that the idea will leave me alone. You know, I make little sketches on post-it notes.
Yes. Well, do you know how many different designs you have done?
I have no clue. I'm sure it's thousands at this point, yeah.
Where do you draw your inspiration?
I don't know. When I first started doing this, I was scared that I'd run out of ideas.
Uh-huh.
And then they just kept coming.
Do you dream your design?
I do not. No, and I'm glad.
Well, good luck to you.
Thank you.
Hey, just imagine if you bought all the hats and then
every day.
One a day, you know. Wow.